European Space Agency astronaut Thomas Pesquet has been assigned to the second flight of SpaceX's Crew Dragon spacecraft, launching to the International Space Station in 2021.
Oh, it's great to be the first European to fly on a Crew Dragon. I flew on Soyuz before, very reliable, but now it's a completely different new vehicle, completely modern, and I'm very excited about it because it's a different approach to flying in space. Crew Dragon, it's big flat screens. The controls are very different from what you find in an aircraft, even a modern one. So it's really futuristic in a way, and that's exciting.
Thomas' second space mission will be called Alpha.
I chose to call my mission Alpha because my first one was Proxima, from Proxima Centauri, the star, the closest to the Earth. And this one is Alpha Centauri, so it's part of the same system. It's also close to the Earth, gives the idea of proximity with the people. What we do in space is for people on the ground. And also Alpha, to me, it's a Greek letter, so it's used very much in math, science, technology. It's also a symbol of what we do up there. Alpha is a symbol of excellence. It's the first letter of the alphabet. That's also, you know, all the efforts that we do to achieve excellence in space. And finally, Alpha was also the name of the space station when it was developed at the beginning. And sometimes it's used as a call sign on a radio frequency communications. So that's why, to me, Alpha, it ticks all the boxes for being a really good mission name.
The Alpha patch was designed by ESA's graphic artists and features a rocket launch, the most dramatic moment in any space mission.
Around the patch, there's 17 colored slots, and they refer to the Sustainable Development Goals of the UN, which is a framework to try to achieve all the development goals around the world. So we're showing that what we do in space is actually part of a broader initiative to simply make the world a better place or make society better.
At the top, the International Space Station is stylized in the colors of the French flag. 10 stars sparkle in the background, evoking the Centaurus constellation and the number of French citizens who have flown to space. Thomas has already started training for his new spacecraft in the simulator and for his six-month stay on the International Space Station.
I've been introduced to my new vehicle, the Crew Dragon, and we're building up our crew work in the sim, and I'm also preparing for everything that's going to happen on board the ISS, the spacewalks, the science, and managing all the systems of the space station.
Thomas' second mission promises to be action-packed as the space station crew increases from 6 to 7 members on average, and major upgrades are carried out to Europe's science lab in space.